round in the league. We are facing Doxa in their stadium. Your comment, first comment about the game.
Okay, I say to the players that last season we won there, but we won suffering a lot. And then if we want to win, we have to compete to the maximum. We have to give our best. We have to do it, focus only on the game and making good decisions. And 100% no mistakes like the last game in defense. We have to win because it's the third game. It's important for us, but we have to focus not in win, that is the most important, if not in doing things for try to win and for try to compete. If you compete to the maximum, you are near to win.
And what things we have to change comparing with the first two games in the league tomorrow in Doxa Stadium?
Okay, I think we have to change a lot of things, but different games for me. Respect the, in comparison with the first game, Aris, we have to change 100%. And for me, it's the most important thing, our passion, our desire, our way to compete, win duels, win second balls. And this depends on us. It's a matter of attitude. Then our attitude, our way to compete, we have to do our best. And this is the first question. Respect the second one, we have to, in defense, not individual mistakes, more focus in the set pieces, good position, order, and from this order, try to be aggressive and try to steal the ball. And after, in attack, I think the first game was a disaster, and the second game was better, but we can, even in this, improve transitions, we can improve defensive transitions, offensive transitions, even take care with the tiles in set pieces, because we work a lot these situations, and now we are not doing well, and then a lot of things. But for me, the most important is play focus, play with passion, and play with intensity.
What are the latest news for the game? The players who are in, who are out?
Okay, Englezu is injured for a long time, unfortunately for us. We recover Henry and we recover Fanos, but we lose 100% only for this game, I think, I hope. But Adam is not available for this game because he is with a little injury. And then it's better not force him, and the rest of the players are all in. Only Englezu and Adam are out of the list.